वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू योर ओन चैनल स्पोर्ट्स किंग एंड टुडे एज द टाइटल सजेस्ट आई हैव बॉट यू अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पजल मेड बाय पॉल मॉर्फी इट वाज मेड इन 1856 सो बिफोर सॉल्विंग दिस आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम ऑफ द फैक्ट्स अबाउट दिस पजल इट वाज मेड बाय पॉल मॉर्फी व्हेन ही वाज जस्ट 10 इयर्स ओल्ड एंड दिस पजल इज इन्वेंटेड बाय हिम इन 1856 एंड इट इज़ अ वेरी सिंपल बट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पजल It is white to move checkmate in two moves. So without further wasting any time, let's move on to the puzzle. The white side is having the rook on a1 square, the pawn on b6 square, and the king is placed on the c8 square. While the black side's king is on a8, pawn on a7, b7, and the bishop is on b8 square. Now here, first of all, before solving the puzzle, we will see some of the candidate move which comes in your mind. So let's suppose white plays pawn capture a7, then what should be the black's reply? He is going to reply with the bishop captures a7 and the position is almost equal after this as there is no direct threat to the black king. Another variation is capturing the pawn on a7 by this rook, but instead of winning, the white side will be even in a worse position after this capture by the king, and this pawn is further unstoppable and obviously king is placed on the 8th rank, so pawn cannot be stopped. So this is also not the correct solution. Another variation is, let's suppose you move the rook on the any of the rank, 3rd rank, 4th rank, then also it is not the correct answer. As of you think that black side is going to move his bishop on any of the square, but he is not going to move on his bishop. Instead he will promote the pawn on a7 to the a6, and there is no further direct threats and you even cannot checkmate in two moves. Although there is checkmate in 9 moves as the engine suggests, but in just 2 moves there is no direct threat. So what is the correct solution over here? So before that, I want to suggest you to pause the video and try to find out the solution of this. This is a very interesting puzzle, and I hope you found the correct solution after pausing this video. Correct solution of this puzzle is moving the rook on a6 square. That's the correct move. Yes, friends, that's the correct answer. Moving the rook on a6 square, because after that there are two options from the black's point of view, either to move the bishop or to capture the rook. He cannot capture this b6 pawn by the a7 pawn as it is being pinned by the rook. If he moves bishop on any of the square, then the next move, you know that it is rook at a7 and it is checkmate in just one move. And if the candidate move, which is being very obvious over here, capturing the rook, then the brilliant move comes b7 promotion of the pawn, and there is no place for the black king to move on any of the square, and all these three pieces are just waste of his time. So I hope you like this puzzle made by Paul Morphy, and it is dedicated to all the viewers who are just fan of Paul Morphy as I am. So I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.